Hi, I am Nupur with the Art of Living Foundation. I am a breathing and a meditation instructor. Today, we'll be learning how to do the Bhastrika Pranayam. The Bhastrika Pranayam, there are two Sanskrit terms. Prana means subtle life force energy. Ayama means directing that life force energy in different parts of our body. Bhastrika Pranayam can also be called as the bellows breath. You know, if you guys have noticed, we use a bellow to pump air for fire. Just like that, we're going to move our hands in a specific way to pump air into our lungs. So, a few benefits of the Bhastrika Pranayam. It's recommended and ideal if you're feeling low or you're tired, if you're feeling dull, if you're feeling lethargic, and you want to instantly energize yourself. The Bhastrika Pranayam can be your go-to technique. So we start by placing our hands in this position, loose fists near the shoulders, elbows slightly touching the waist, and the spine is erect. So here I am sitting in a diamond posture with my butt on my heel. Feel free to sit this way or any other way where your spine can be erect. So Bhastrika involved some amount of energy and enthusiasm in the movement. So as the hands go up, the fists open up, and as the hands come down, they come back down in a fist. Now as the hands go up, you take a nice deep breath in, and as the hands come down, you forcefully exhale through the nose. So let me show you how to do it, and then I'll give you some more instructions. We'll close our eyes. We'll take a normal deep breath in and breathe out. And let's begin. And you can relax. So you can do this pranayam 15 to 20 times, and like that you do three such rounds. In between each round, you can take a rest of a few seconds. In the break, you can rest your palms on your thighs, palms facing the sky. It's recommended to keep the eyes closed throughout, just so you can experience the flow of energy in the body and let it settle in the body before you open your eyes. So now, after the three rounds, you can sit comfortably, relax your diamond posture if you've been sitting in the diamond posture. And we can sit for meditation.